love her for her smile, her look, her way of speaking gently, for a trick of thought that falls in well with mine, and certes brought a sense of pleasant ease on such a day. For these things in themselves, beloved, may be changed or change for thee, and love so wrought may be unwrought so. Neither love me for thine own dear pity's wiping my cheeks dry, since one might well forget to weep who bore thy comfort long and lose thy love thereby, but love me for love's sake, that evermore thou mayest love on through love's eternity. Isn't that so, so beautiful? And this is called a sonnet from loving somebody not for what they do for you, not for how they look or their appearance or anything like that. It's just love me because you love me, you know? I once watched this movie. I can't remember the name of it. It was like a typical, you know, rom-com. Just this one.